Did you know, in Horizon Zero Dawn, it's possible to find the creepy doll from Death Stranding, 2 years before that game released? The remains of Sam can be found still wearing the Chiral Network's necklace too. And then, in Death Stranding, you can find Aloy and a Tallneck as holograms. This led to people believing the two games are part of the same storyline millennia apart, but it's more likely due to both games using the Decima games engine.
Hey there! Hey there.